Well, hello you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So, as requested, this is the Audio Haul. I posted a top on Instagram, and then since everybody's like Audio Haul. And yeah, it's finally here. There was one product which was delayed for 3 weeks, so that's the reason the haul took a little longer. But here we are. And this is the first haul I'm doing in my new house, by the way. And I did not show any of the parts of my house. So, you know, all you can see is cupboards now. I don't mind if you get a sneak peek of this, because there's literally no other place I can show because I've not done a tour yet. So, you know, this is going to be our haul background today. And it's not the greatest. I've not even bought curtains yet. These are my old curtains. Whatever, my makeup looks so off on camera. It looks really nice actually, but I don't know why it looks so weird. I'm not sure how, why the thing is, but anyways, I bought about 9 to 10 pieces, super cute. I bought like different styles actually, just to explore. And yeah, let's get started. So this is the first top I got. I posted this on Instagram and everybody's like, "Where are you getting this? super cute this is from a brand called Outright on Ajio. Really amazing brands. I've bought a couple of things from that brand previously also, and I really liked it. The quality is really good and the price point is really good. This top is just for 500. Literally, I bought so many tops from them because like they're really unique as well, but they're very affordable as well. And I, you know, of course, who would not like that? I bought a couple of dresses from them previously, and they are also like bomb quality. One of my favorite dress, white dress, I'll pop a picture here, is also from Outright. It's a very good, affordable brand, like with unique, you know, stuff like this. So, you know, it's like a crop top and it looks very cute, right? Very casual, very nice. I love this color. And yeah, I don't know what else to explain. I did get a medium. I usually get small in tops, but I got this in medium, but it still looks a little off. If I pull this down a little bit, it kind of gets, you know, into shape, but I'm heavier chested and I'm not comfortable with the cleavage once it goes down. So either way, this top is really cute. I'm just, you know, explaining stuff in case you want to purchase it. Really cute, 500, good deal for me. I got it. Then the next one I got is this one again, super cute, from Outright again, 500 rupees, 499 I guess. Basically, they're quoted high, but you know, they always on discount. At least when I purchased it, there was some discount going on. So, you know, I got it for 499, like, great for me. Just have this, you know, side things which you can, you know, snatch your waist or tie it up, and looks very cute. You know, I love this top. I don't even have this type of model or anything, so it's like a, you know, slight ruffle type of thing from like shoulder to bottom. Very good material, really good for summers as well. You know, summer is coming, so I did keep in mind summer also when I was purchasing, because I don't want something which, you know, I would not wear for next one more year until winter comes. So yeah, really super cute, and I am now going to change. So you can either leave it like this, or you can like tighten it with these knots, like strings. What are these called? Strings, knots, ties. I don't know, you can leave it. Cute, very beautiful, so much summery vibes. Just love the tone as well, it's a very unique color. These will look really cute on anything, even this jeans, it looks cute. You could wear like a white shorts, white pants. Just so cute. I love doing hauls so much because I have so much place to move around and play. Like I say this in all hauls, but I do. But you know, I don't like spending my money. So I don't think after this I'm going to do a haul for some time, because for the other part, you know, paisa I am doing karch paying. Also because of the house, also because of this. So no hauls for some time at least, hopefully. Hopefully I won't buy anything. If I don't buy anything, I cannot do a haul. So this is the next one I bought. It's a navy blue, twisted in the center type of thing. I think this is also from Outright. Again, really good sleeveless for summer. Cotton, I think this is cotton. Just feels like cotton. It's not that thing like which irritates you in summer. It's like a good material. I don't know what it is, but it's a good material. I don't really like, you know, shirt type of things. This is like a semi thing, so I bought it. Like, I'm trying to get used to shirts. I used to always hate them on me, but I'm trying it out. It's just like a one button shirt, not really like a shirt, but you know, looks very cute even on this. It looks really nice. I'm looking in the mirror. I look quite cute, guys. this twist type of thing, you know, just adds so much to it, and it doesn't look like a basic top, like it looks something more like designer, which I like. So the next one I bought is this one. I told you I'm trying to get used to shirts, but this one is super cute. It's not even like a shirt, it looks very very fancy. Imagine wearing like a black tight, like high-waist jeans, heels, gold jewelry, sleek hair, just looks so fancy. You know, a lot of people don't, even back in college, back in when I buy clothes, my friends used to be like, what is that? And when I wear it, they'll be like, dude, this is like really good. You know, you just have to envision stuff. It's all about styling. It's all about, maybe you generally don't like my clothes, I don't care. But you know, see, even if the buttons are open, it's not too much. It just like, the fit is so beautiful. This is one of my favorite shirts, period. I don't have shirts, especially in maroon. I don't have anything, I guess, except for like one sweatshirt. Just want to go out somewhere to wear this, and it just looks very nice, right? I love the fit. The hands are really nice. Again, very summery. It can be like a day thing and night thing. See, if you're wearing like a blue jeans, it's such like a brunch look as well. You're wearing black and like a bowl lip, it's like a, such a date night look as well. So, you know, so versatile. Very cute. I really like how this fits. Again, this is also from Outright. I told you, really good brand. It's not sponsored, I just found good pieces from them, and I thought, you know, why not show it to you guys as well. In this video, everything is going to be nice except for my makeup. So
they ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Let's ignore that. I don't want to change from this now because it's such a vibe, dude. Like, it's so tomboyish but girly as well. Very comfortable. You know, the length, the crop is also really good. The sleeves are also really good. I love that. You know, it's longer in the back, shorter in the front. Such a vibe, dude. Like, yeah. Can't wait to wear this. My mom just stared at me. She's like, this girl has gone mad. Then the next one is this one. It's a very basic one. I don't like this like too much. But, you know, fine for something. You just want to go out or college or anything basic. It's fine. Again, trying to get used to a little bit of shirt model. So I hence bought this. It's okay. It's a decent one. It fits well. So I'm not going to return it. I can just wear it like, you know, randomly. If I'm going somewhere, then you can wear it, you know, red and white. This was also very cheap. I don't remember how much, but you know, it was pretty cheap, so I got it. Okay, the next one I got is this one. It's a cute peplum white top. Again, so much spring and summery vibes. Looks very cute. I cannot wait to wear it outside again. White is one of my favorite colors on this planet ever. I have a lot of white clothes and I can never have enough. Again, very cute, very summery. It has this I know what it's called. I cannot, for the life of me, cannot remember it, bro. I'm sure while editing, I'll remember it. So I'll just put it on the screen. You can tie it as high as you want, low as you want. Again, white and blue, evergreen combination. Cannot wait to wear this. This time, it's like, I really like everything I got. It has little, you know, floral details, like really light, you know, light yellow, light green, very soft and very subtle. Again, proper cotton material, which won't irritate you in the summer. I'm very ready for summer. Like, summer, come, you know, come, I'm waiting for you. Just come, I'm ready for you. I'm all prepped for you. I'm all prepped with all the outfits. Now I just have a couple more dresses left and a few other things. Tops are done. All right, next I have this very cute lavender dress. So pretty, right? I'm just happy with everything I bought this time, like I told you. Fits really well. I can style it with anything, such again, spring, summery vibe. I really like the length, goes below the knee as well. Really like the sleeves, you know, poofy sleeve, not too much. The color is very subtle, very, you know, pastel, lavender. I don't think it's lavender, it's lilac if I'm not wrong. There's a little bit of this detailing where, you know, there's a little silver sparkle going on, which is really good actually. It's not over the top, it's very, very subtle, but will just add a lot to the outfit in like a whole when you look at it directly. It looks very cute on its own with a belt, with a jacket, whatever you want. If you just don't want to hide this, like, you know, detailing of the poof sleeves, then don't wear a jacket. Or if you don't care, then wear it, up to you. But again, a really good find and I'm very happy with it. Okay, then next I have, this is the last dress I bought, again a maxi dress, vertical because it was not fitting in the horizontal frame, hence I'm showing it to you in a vertical manner. Again, very summery vibes. I recently realized that I like green a lot. There's a lot of green in my wardrobe and I do really like green. That is what I've realized recently, and when I saw this, I've been eyeing this piece since a while, but I don't know why I never bought it. This time I was like, you know, finally let's just like get it. Sometimes, you know, you add things in the cart and then you shortlist and you remove few things, right? So this was the one which always used to get removed, but this time like I really want this. It's a very cute dress. I love this, you know, cut type of thing which is like in the side. Again, really good cotton material, amazing for the summer, just a casual day wear, spring wear, beach wear, anywhere.
Hello, cutie pie.
So it has a slit on the side, which is good because, you know, you need movement to walk. I used to have a dress, a black dress. It's like, it used to, it won't give that leg distance. I used to walk and I used to like, you know, get stuck and I'm like, what? So this has a slit, which is amazing so that, you know, you can walk and do everything. And yeah, this one, oh sorry, this also has slit. Oh, both side slits are there, my bad. No better, you know, more nice room to walk, do anything, do it, you know, whatever you want to do. You can sit, stand very comfortably. So the next ones I got are these green track pants. Nothing fancy, but you know, I work out and I wanted like a good pair of you know, track pants, and I just bought this one to try it out, like if it's comfortable. Then I thought I'll order like more colors or more variations, and these are pretty comfortable. I worked out in these as well, and you know, they're good to go. It's not just for like, you know, workout or stuff. You can wear this like pajamas at home as well. I wear my track pants even like on like normal, when I'm sitting around, like a daily housewear type of thing. And this one is really nice because it's soft, also it's comfortable, it fits well, also it's nothing which is like, you know, too tight or is like hugging in weird places, or the material is not good. So it's, you know, it's a very soft material, does fit like, you know, very well. I like the length, I like everything about this. All right, with that we are done with the clothing. I just have one more thing left, which again is from Outright. Super cute blue heels, you know, you can, these are again very versatile. You can use them literally on anything, anytime you wear. Blue jeans is such a common thing to wear, so I just got these. These are called mules, I believe. The style is called mules. It has like a beige bottom, it has like that denim texture type of a thing. Really like the color. They're very comfortable to wear as well. Like I've worn and tried them. The heel is like a little, you know, widened part but thin, and which is again very comfortable. And yeah, that's it. So yeah, with that we finished this haul finally. I've been filming it for 45 minutes. I'm pretty tired, but I don't know why it takes me so much time to film. Everybody feels like it. Anyways, again, see, I do this and there's a lot of things for me to chop off. And it's like, anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did like anything from this, then check the description box. I'll leave the links to these products if you want to purchase. I don't get commission. It's just if you want to buy, you can buy. So if you like the video, then make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. We usually have a fun time here. And that's it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.